There's lots of documentary programs out there, but there's very few programs that actually tackle social impact, not only making documentaries for exhibition, but documentaries that will generate activist causes and have an outcome that is political or social. This particular MA social impact documentary looks more at the impact strategy behind a documentary. The end product is not just the documentary and watching it on the screen, it's what happens after that. The first term is looking at documentary production skills, creating strong documentaries, documentaries people want to watch, and all the technical aspects of it as well. When we get into term two, that's when we start to look at documentaries that would be produced for a web audience, something that's a bit more interactive, and how do you create that interaction with that audience online. Additionally, in term two, we look at working with VR. So how and why would you make a documentary in VR? What social impact might you be able to achieve through allowing people to experience something in 360 degrees all around them? And the graduation project would be more geared towards the type of project they want to make that's close to their heart, that is something that they would like to see have an impact on a community to generate some form of change. So that may be that someone's looking at creating a feature documentary, the short form, or a web video, or perhaps even a VR project. I think the experience of studying the MA here at Central will be quite intense. It's going to feel like a full-time job, as well as an education. In working with a cohort of students, so like-minded students, you will be building your reputation within the community, building your reputation at the school. So they should have a very strong network developed by the end of the program, both professionally and in terms of filmmaking as well. I think the idea of coming to London and studying social impact documentary makes a lot of sense, especially since social impact is about social issues and issues that are relevant to everyone around the world. If you're going to study those sorts of topics and if you want to have the contacts and be able to make those films, it kind of makes sense to come to London to do that.